right. Now, I was reading another article where you were interviewed and you called lacrosse the ultimate sport. You think it's the ultimate sport. Why is that?
Because it's every sport in one. It's absolutely every sport in one. Like,
that's a good way. I've never thought about it like that.
It is.
But
yeah.
Just think about it. You play football because of the physicality, and you can run plays, but you can run plays in basketball. It's just like when I watch him, they play into like a zone. Like, I remember over the summer, they was playing against a certain team, and they was playing like a 2-1-2, and they put him in the middle. And I was like, he's like a center right now in basketball, in a zone defense. Then, like, the jump ball is like the face-off, and the same thing is the face-off in soccer. The distance and how they run and going into a goal is like soccer. Like track, you have to run. You have to be a highly conditioned athlete. You have to know how to run with a stick and focus on the ball. So that's like baseball. You have to focus on that ball when it comes in. And like, I just look at endurance athletes, and that are some of the greatest athletes. And I was like, you're able to do every sport in one sport. And, like, guys was like, man, I hope it take off. I said, no, I don't hope it take off. I know lacrosse is going to take off. That's because once people really get to see this sport, like, especially in the South, they never seen lacrosse until he came down playing with his stick. And so many, like, since he started playing, I have introduced 20 wow. kids to playing. Mm-hmm. And that right there alone is amazing. And like, I was like, I tell the guys all the time, this is by far one of the fastest growing sports. Everybody know about football, and football will always be around. Same with baseball and basketball. But something that's just as entertaining, if you ever went to a game, you see how entertaining it is, then you will be all on board. So what I did when I was in New York, I took a group of my guys. I was like, y'all hear me talk about lacrosse all the time. I was like, I'm going to take y'all to a game.
Yeah.
So we went to a game. All those guys, it was like, man, I got to get my kids or I got to get my nephew into playing lacrosse. I said, man, I tried to tell y'all, man, this game is a man's sport, a woman's sport. Like, this is one of the toughest sports. Like, because you have to do so much. Yeah. You have to do so much. And like I said, I just like the competition, the strategy. And like, for me, when I heard guys, like, they fly separate to when, like, PLL, when they was flying separate and they only meet up like a week. I was like, man, you would never be able to, like, 2 weeks or whatever it is. Mm-hmm. You would never know that these guys only been spending a couple of days of practice together and playing a game. I thought they were spending like months. It's like, because of how they was just, the chemistry was. Mm-hmm. And to me, that's right there lets me know that this is one of the greatest sports. Like, I understand why it's the fastest growing sport. And this is the reason why I say it's the ultimate sport.